Quick tip of adding logo to invoices for a professional look. Hello! Did you know that you can enhance the professionalism of your invoices by adding your company's logo? Adding a logo gives your invoices a formal, branded appearance, helping to make a strong impression on clients. Let's walk through the steps to do this in Busy. First, go to Administration, Configuration, then Invoice Document Printing. Choose the standard option to configure standard invoices. Now, choose the specific type of document you want to customize. For now, let's select Sales Invoice. Now here, enable logo printing. Next, upload your logo image here. Use the Browse option to locate and select the image file of your company logo. Then, position the logo. Choose where you'd like the logo to appear on the invoice, top left, top right, or top center. For this example, we'll select top left. Next, choose print type. Select either superimpose, that is, over the document without spacing, or create space, which adjusts the layout to fit the logo. After that, specify the height and width in inches, if known. Else, leave these as zero, and Busy will automatically adjust the dimensions. Once everything is set up, save the configuration. Now, let's check preview of a voucher. We'll open a voucher in modify mode, and let's check its preview. Here, you can see your company logo displayed on the invoice exactly as you configured. So, have you seen how simple it is to personalize your standard invoices with Busy and bring a more professional look to your business? For any queries related to Busy, please contact your nearest channel partner or give us a call. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more such videos and updates.